1994 Super Bowl. For the American Football Conference from the New York Jets, Boomer Esiason. From the Buffalo Bills, Jim Kelly. From the Houston Oilers, Ware. Football Conference from the San Francisco 49ers, Steve Young. From the Phoenix Cardinals, Steve Beuerlein. From the Bears, Jim Harbaugh. From the New Orleans Saints, Wade Wilson. From the Detroit Lions, Andre Ware. And the mascot of the National Football League, Ray Cohn.
Folks, I'm excited to be here to welcome you to Family Feud, and it's a special show. If you've been watching all week, you know that we have five quarterbacks from the NFC playing against five great quarterbacks from the AFC. On 2 days, the NFC won. On 2 days, the AFC won. Today will be the day to decide who has the bragging rights of the week so that they might play for the chance to add up to $20,000 in a jackpot for one great charity, that being Cystic Fibrosis. And right now, let's start with playing our bullseye game. Bring it down. Boomer Esiason of the New York Jets and Steve Young, San Francisco 49ers. First, let me put the $5,000 into both banks. That is the least you'll play for.
About time you put some money in the bank.
That is true. You've always paid, but I am hoping upon hope that somebody does real well here. Now, you build your own bank. Let's try to get it upwards of $20,000. All that count are the number one answers. We ask 100 people. What'd he say?
Listen to him. He's like a cow over there.
Moon. Oh, who was that, Kelly?
No, Moon.
Here's the question that could add $1,000 to your bank. Besides the 707, name another passenger. Go ahead, Boomer.
747.
Is 747 number one? Bullseye! $6,000. I believe the AFC is ready for blood. $2,000 will go to your bank if you hit the bullseye. 100 women only answered this question. $2,000. Are you more likely to lie to your boss, your husband, or your mother? 100 women, Jim.
Your boss.
Is boss the bullseye? $8,000 going to the bank of the AFC. Here comes Jim Harbaugh, Chicago Bears. Warren Moon of the Houston Oilers. $3,000 if you hit the bullseye. Name something a fast food restaurant gives you in a little sealed container. Jim.
A hamburger.
You haven't seen a White Castle hamburger from Chicago. Let me see a hamburger. Hold on. $3,000. Listen, stay right here. Something a fast food restaurant gives you in a little sealed container.
Ketchup.
Hey. Is ketchup going to add $3,000? Bullseye. $11,000 swirling into the bank of the American Football Conference quarterbacks. Here comes Wade Wilson of the New Orleans Saints. Good luck, Stan. Seattle Seahawks, they're watching you. $4,000. I might point out, right now, NFC, you have earned no money on your own. $4,000 for the number one answer to this question. Who is the funniest man alive? Excluding me. Okay, nice talk, Stan.
Let's go Eddie Murphy.
Did Eddie Murphy add $4,000 to your bank? All right, don't answer, Wade. 100 people answered, who is the funniest man alive?
Bob Hope.
Okay, is it Bob Hope? I never know, but I think it could be Robin Williams. What was Bill Cosby? What's the bullseye? Robin Williams. We missed one. Good luck, Andre. Vince. Somebody take this $5,000 question. Build that bank. Very, very interesting wording to a great question. Listen carefully. Name a celebrity who is dead but makes the news more now than ever. Andre?
Elvis Presley.
Elvis ain't dead. Let me see if Elvis Presley is the bullseye. $10,000 going to the NFC Bank. The AFC billed to $11,000. Snip and tug for the bragging rights. We're going to come right back because you have to win the feud. Fast money for the bank they just built for cystic fibrosis. Stay tuned.
Sean Astin isn't your model student.
If you're going to kick me out, kick me out.
Oscar winner Louis Gossett Jr. isn't your average teacher.
Always going to be watching.
Now, an act of terrorism will bring them together.
They're going to shoot 5 kids if I don't go back.
They're going to shoot you if you do go back.
I can make it.
Against the odds, they both must become heroes in Toy Soldiers.
Tonight at 8 on Channel 9.
I like the Home Depot atmosphere. I like the excitement that the store generates. In our paint department, we have a number of excellent products. One of our finest is Behr paint. Behr Premium Plus, for example, is just terrific. It's our premium quality paint. It's super durable and can handle thousands of scrubs. Behr is made with pure, clean titanium for brighter, cleaner colors. In my opinion, ordinary paint just can't compare with Behr. Right off the bat, you're going to get the right selection, and you're going to get the right customer service, which is the important thing.
Excuse me, do you know about Solo detergent?
Sure, with Solo, I can never forget the fabric softener.
Well, we're changing the name. We've taken the softness of Solo and that great Solo scent, plus we've added improved cleaning. What would you call it?
You improved on Solo? I call that daring, nervy, brave, audacious, courageous beyond all human ability.
How about bold?
Yeah, bold, like I said.
Solo is now called bold, because to improve on Solo, you'd have to be bold.
A legal emergency may strike at any time. Your ability to reach a lawyer immediately may make the difference. If you need a lawyer for a 911 emergency, an accident, an injury, an act of malpractice, a criminal arrest, a divorce, or a family crisis, dial 1-800-LAWYER-911. Remember this toll-free number so you can reach a lawyer at any time. 1-800-LAWYER-911.
With the Family Feud, and it's a special one. Let me take a moment to introduce some of our teams. I'd like to welcome Boomer Esiason, the quarterback from the New York Jets, ladies and gentlemen, heading up 5 talented quarterbacks of the American Football Conference. Boomer, you're the reason that we're doing this, to help a lot of people. Cystic Fibrosis is a great charity, and you have a wonderful young son that was just recently diagnosed, and we're proud to all be here to try to get the bragging rights to raise that money. And if few people could get this much talent on a stage, you have $11,000 in your bank, and you brought a great team with you.
Well, I'll tell you, it's been amazing for me this whole week being out here. And let me tell you something about the NFL. The NFL is really a family. That's why these guys are here supporting my son. And I just got news that Troy Aikman's foundation gave me $5,000. Sam Weish won $5,000 in a golf tournament. And also the Suffolk County Goodfellows on Long Island gave me $4,500 towards this whole thing. So.
Well, we appreciate your coming. And I know that the movement's going to be much better because everybody's a part of it. Tell everybody who you brought.
Well, these guys on my side have really been very supportive all week. And I got to start with Jim Kelly, 3-time AFC champion quarterback with the Buffalo Bills.
My man.
Warren Moon, one of the most prolific passers in NFL history. Stan Gelbaugh not only plays for the Seattle Seahawks, but is or was the World League MVP back 2 years ago. And then Vince Evans, our elder statement down there from the LA Raiders, who really knows how to give a sexy smile.
Well, welcome. $11,000 in your bank. And welcome your opponents from the National Football Conference, Mr. Steve Young, the captain from the San Francisco 49ers. $10,000 bank. Steve, I know you'd love to be the one to add that money.
We really would. And on behalf of the Cystic Fibrosis and all the guys here this week, whole week, we're really proud to be here. First of all, Steve Beuerlein from Phoenix Cardinals. Next, Jim Harbaugh. The fans of Chicago know him, Chicago Bears. Wade and all the girls out there. Wade Wilson from the New Orleans Saints. And on the end, our star, Andre Ware from the Detroit.
10 great players, and it's time to play the feud. Let's go right now. The first team to 300 points will win this game and go on to play Fast Money for their bank. I call for calm, and I do correct myself. It is not 2-2. It is absolutely 3-1, and I was an idiot, and I correct that. But right now, we're going to see who will get the chance to play Fast Money. Top four answers are on that board. We ask 100 people, tell me someone who will probably boss you around for as long as they are around.
Boomer. Your spouse.
Is spouse up there? It's there. One answer is more popular. Someone who will probably boss you around for as long as they are around.
Mother.
Is mother number one? Number one! And that bank grows. Steve, what do you say?
Your boss.
His boss there. Same as spouse. Jim?
How about your older sibling?
Your older sibling. Come on, a clean sweep, Wade. Who will probably boss you around as long...
Language and everything.
Huh?
That's very nice.
Yeah.
This game down.
How about it's a brother or a sister, Jim. Wade, who boss you around for as long as they're around?
Grandparents.
Grandparents. I can take my grandpa. Think of a steal. That bank can be yours. You heard him. Quickly. You got 3 seconds. Boss you around. Bank is up for grabs. You give me one answer, you've got 88 points. What do you say, Vince? Who will probably boss you around for as long as, boss you as long as they're around? Nothing?
Teacher.
Your teacher? Stan? Thank you.
Coach.
Coach, teacher?
Girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Try to,
of course they do. Now, Boomer, you may go with him. Tell him what you really believe, and if you don't have an answer.
Well, what do you think, guys?
One answer only for the steal.
I'm gonna have to go with,
someone who will probably boss you around for as long as they're around.
I understand what you're saying. I would have to say your girlfriend or your boyfriend.
All right, is it your love interest? Bank goes to the NFC. Could it be your minister, your preacher? What is number four that would have stole that bank? Your mother-in-law. The feud has only begun. We're coming right back. They want to play for the bragging rights. Stay tuned.
Good answer. That's right, man. I don't know.
How about poor Fred Wilson? What a shame. So soon after retiring.
I hear his wife needed help with the funeral expenses.
That's ridiculous. He had Social Security.
When my brother died, his wife received a check from Social Security, all right, for $255. Funeral costs were more than $4,000.
No. How on earth did she pay for it?
Fortunately, my brother bought some additional life insurance a few years before he retired.
I'll bet that cost a pretty penny, huh?
Not with Intramerica. Each unit costs just $6.95 a month. No. Less than 25 cents a day. I have it myself.
We both do.
Both of you?
That's right. Neither one of us had to answer any health questions or take a physical exam. In fact, no one our age can be turned down, regardless of health.
No one?
No.
Is this a plan that offers a lot of protection at first and then reduces it little by little each year?
No. I've had this coverage for years. My benefit never decreases.
Your rates go up every year, right?
No, not at all.
Friends, keep telling friends about whole life insurance from Intermerica. With this coverage, your premium never increases for any reason. And your benefit won't decrease simply because you grow older. If you're over 50, you cannot be turned down. Inter-America Life Insurance Company specializes in protection for mature men and women. To find out more, call now.
Call toll-free 1-800-937-2280 for free information. And receive this handy guide to Social Security absolutely free. That's 1-800-937-2280.
Hello, Inter-America.
Call now for your free information and your free book. That's 1-800-937-2280. Call now. There's no obligation. 1-800-937-2280.
We are doubling this point value. The top five answers are on the board. We ask 100 people this question. Listen carefully. What was the favorite thing your mother did for you when you were growing up? Jim Kelly.
Wash your clothes.
I used to love it. You never know what's there. Wash your clothes. Stay here. Steve?
Make your favorite dinner.
Make your favorite dinner. It's number one. Think of the skill. Jim, for a second. That's very nice. All right, Jim, what was your favorite thing, the favorite thing your mother did for you when you were growing up?
Sing me songs.
Sing you songs? So you got one you could sing that you used to sing? Go to sleepy little Jim.
You're the best.
Hush, little baby.
Hush, little baby.
Mama's going to buy you a mockingbird. If that mockingbird won't sing, Mama's going to buy you a diamond.
All right, we'll see what's up there. My mom used to sing to me. Sorry, Jim, it took a while for the buzz. The guy was laughing over there that pushes the buzzer. What was your favorite thing your mother did when you were growing up, Wade?
Clean my room.
Yeah. Clean the room. There's two strikes. Wow. 94 points in the bank that could be stolen. And Andre, the point value is double. You know this. What did our people say?
Well, I was a spoiled brat, so I'm going to say take me shopping.
Your mom took you shopping. Did it make the survey, shopping? Right now, Boomer, your team has a chance to steal a... Listen to the question. What was the favorite thing your mother did for you when you were growing up? Vince?
Just to help me with my homework.
Help with homework, Stan?
Take your side whenever you get in trouble.
Take your side. Help fight guys who beat you up.
Pick you up in practice.
Pick you up in practice, help you with the homework. Homework. Take your side, back you up.
Well, what do you think, guys? I mean, homework.
There are four homework. Answers.
I'm going to have to say homework. Help with the homework.
Help with the homework. If it's not there, you got it, Steve Young. Is help with the homework there? What was the favorite thing your mother did for you when you were growing up? You get the bank because they did not know. Audience, what do you think number two might be? Read and hug. What's number two? Read bedtime story. Number three, fake cookie. Tuck me. Number four. Play game. Jim Kelly said, we heard you. And number five, mothers took care when you were sick. It's 182 to zero as we go with what could be our final face-off. You can win this game, NFC. The point value's tripled. Top five answers are there. Lighten up. We ask 100 people this question. Listen to the wording. Tell me something that you prefer to do at night rather than during the day. Jim?
Sleep.
Is sleep going to give you control? You are in control and you must think of a steal. You are four answers away from playing for $10,000. 100 average people and quietly in the crowd. Something that you would prefer to do at night rather than during the day.
Have sex.
Let me see. Sex. Make love and sex are not the same. Andre.
You gotta come through, then.
You gotta come through. What do you prefer to do at night rather than during the day? Shop with my mom.
Go to a movie. Go to a movie with my mom.
Go to a movie. Looks good. $10,000. Steve, clean sweep. Keep it going.
This kind of goes with, I guess, go out to eat.
You would prefer to eat at night rather than the day? It's not there in the first strike. Steve.
Watch TV.
Show me television. Bam! What's that, Jim? Jim said, take my time. Okay, think of a steal over there that you might not get the chance to ever use. Jim, one answer gives you the bragging rights to this show, and you'll play Fast Money for $10,000 for cystic fibrosis.
Before I go to bed, I like to read.
Okay. Yeah, right. It's very sensitive. Read before he goes to bed, and he likes to do it at night. Is this game over with a quarterback who reads? Bam! Good job. Good job. Thank you.
They took it to you on that one. They took it to you. Stay here. I need two players to play fast money for $10,000. Andre, who's first? Andre with me. We're going to play fast money for Andre, stay right here. Cystic Fibrosis and Andre, after this, fast money.
Right now, you can get a cellular phone free from 9X Mobile.
To get your free phone, just purchase 9X Mobile's 24-month Simplicity Plus plan at $39.95 a month. Your Simplicity Plus contract includes basic monthly service and up to 240 minutes of local talk time.
Bob, Tom, it looks like I'll be finished here early, so I can get to that audition.
You pay no activation fee with your free phone.
Listen, Lou, I can swing over there right now and sign the contract.
And you also get enhanced mobile mail, so you never have to miss another message.
Hi, honey. I'll be home before you, so I can pick up the kids.
So visit your local 9X Mobile Cellular Center or call this toll-free number now to order these great services for just $39.95 a month. And get your free phone in time for the holidays.
Call 9X Mobile now for your free phone.
Credit check and security deposit may apply. Nice job.
Thanks. I'm exhausted.
Friday on the Knife Edge, a star is born.
Here, live.
It's Arsenio's Flavor of the Future Talent Contest Finals. Out of thousands of entries, we'll show you the best of the best. And these chosen few will perform their acts live on Arsenio's stage, while a panel of national radio DJs decides who wins. Will it be a singer? A stand-up? A ventriloquist? Watch and see who gets their shot at the big time. It's the Flavor Finals, Friday on the Knife Edge. Do the Knife Thing with Arsenio. Tonight at 11:30 on Channel 9.
Channel 9 brings you Broadway, live, Cyrano the Musical. Go backstage as time turns back to the 17th century.
We're ready.
From the demands of rehearsals.
Let's run it once all together.
To the enchantment of opening night.
It's a fairy tale.
Relive the pain and passion felt centuries ago.
Every character has the capacity for romance, but not necessarily the ability to express it.
Join Pat Collins and Christopher Reeve live from Broadway, Cyrano the Musical, Sunday at 8 on Channel 9.
Cystic Fibrosis from the National Football League might receive $10,000 because of the NFL. We're going to place 15 seconds on that clock. Good luck. We ask 100 people these five questions. Listen to the first one carefully. Besides first, second, or third base, name another position on a baseball team.
Pitcher.
Something that weighs more than a ton.
Ship.
Something you keep spares of in the house. Quickly.
Toilet paper.
Something that forms a lather.
Soap.
Something you need to go water skiing.
Skis.
Turn around, you did it. You said skis. We did say five. Besides first, second, or third, you said the baseball team has a pitcher. What'd our survey say? Big one. 57. Something that weighs more than a ton. You said a ship. Survey said four agreed. You keep spares of in the house. After long thought, you said you keep spares of toilet paper, and the survey said four. Same people that take cruises, you can see right there. Something that forms a lather, you said. Soap, survey said 40 over 100. You need this to go water skiing, you chose. Ski, survey said. Yes, sir, 31, Andre. Back with your teammates covering those answers. Jim Harbaugh, 64 away from another $10,000. Take a look, Jim. Take a look. You are 64 away. If you face this way as we reveal the answers with 20 seconds on that clock. Quietly, please. Shh. We're going for $10,000 now. Shh. We ask 100 people. Besides first, second, or third base, name another position on a baseball team.
Catcher.
Something that weighs more than a ton.
Cement truck.
Something you keep spares of in the house.
Flashlight.
Something that forms a lather.
Soap.
Right.
Shampoo.
Something you need to go water skiing.
Skis.
Drag in.
Bathing suit.
Turn around. Did you get the 64? You said a baseball team has? A catcher, the survey said. Yes, 22 pitcher would have been number one. 42 away. Something that weighs more than a ton, you chose? A truck, they do. Could this possibly do it? What did the survey say? Bam! 39 truck! truck was number one. Something you keep spares of in the house, you said. Flashlight. Did three people say it? What did our survey say? Keys would have been number one. Something that forms a lather, you said. Shampoo, I hope. Three people said it. What did the survey say?
Now that the economy is looking up, maybe it's time for you to look down.
At the way the floor store at Rickel can give your home a whole new look.
At the guaranteed lowest prices. The floor store has styles you want, colors you need, prices you love, and you get a written warranty for up to 10 years.
This week, save 50% on beautiful carpet remnants, only $88 each. And best-selling no-wax Durasheen self-stick tiles at just 47 cents each.
So what are you waiting for?
Visit the floor store at Rickel.
We make floor covering easy.
For 25 years, people have been really happy to get their Valpak envelope. That's because for 25 years, the Valpak envelope has been filled with money-saving coupons. Coupons for products and services you really use right in your neighborhood. Things like dry cleaning, car repair, videos, and takeout food.
Yoo-hoo!
Valpak, celebrating 25 years of savings.
Coming soon to a mailbox near you.
We've got your coat. At Coat World, your dress coat, your raincoat, your work coat, your play coat. Over 6,000 coats and jackets for the whole family, and all at famous Coat World savings every day.
Coat World, we've got your coat.
Liberty Village, Flemington, New Jersey, and at Woodbury Common, exit 16, New York Thruway.
A member of our studio audience will receive, for the man who's good at making a woman feel great, Pierre Cardin. Man's cologne. Back to Ray.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Thank you. If I could have a moment, I'd like to thank all the great players and Boomer Esiason helping put together this wonderful charitable event for cystic fibrosis. Players from the NFL have raised for cystic fibrosis $29,665 because of their performance on this show. And we want you to know that we believe very much in your charity, and we'd like to add another $10,000 to that charity, making $39,665. Thank you for watching. God bless you. See you next time.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud. Television production.